Hi, it's me again, Lily. Today I'm going to be showing you how to draw Hermione Granger from Harry Potter. Let's start. So I'm going to start by drawing a bean for the front of the face kind of shape. So I'm going to bring it up, draw the ear, and a little line up. And now I will do the face. So we're going to draw a curve like that, and a leaf shape, and then a little line like that, and we'll have her looking this way. That, and now for her pretty eyelashes. I think we'll do about three of them. And then we'll do the cheek, her nose, and her mouth. We'll do a little bit more of the lip on this one. Like this, and then we'll get her and go up like this. And now we'll do a dot, and we'll work on her hair in a minute. And we'll do even a little collar. So the triangles, the big one, and the line through it. And now for hair. We'll start by doing a little V type shape. Just do curl after curl after curl after curl. And I make it kind of draping onto her shoulders. I think I'll make her like the pose she's gonna be in. She's gonna be going to class. So I'm gonna do a little line down like this to angle her arm down. And we're only gonna draw a shape like that for her hand. And then we can draw a book here. And then we'll make it a thick book. Like that, and we'll just like something written on there. Okay, and now I'm going to draw a line like that. And I'm going to make a tiny quill coming out right there. And now we're going to draw a triangle like that. Bring it down. And we're going to draw her shoe here. And another shoe here. And we're gonna draw the floor like this. And while we're at it, why don't I color in her robes? I'm just gonna color in the sleeve, and then I can color the rest of it later. So, I'll see you all soon for another How to Draw video. Don't forget to click the subscribe button down below and like, and I'll see you all soon for another video. Bye!